Looks like I'm going the other way. Don't like that. God. Go and explore. A lot of explosive rounds.
This must be their den.
There's the stairs. combat soon.
Okay, big guy.
That sucked. Awful. That doesn't make any sense. Okay. I maxed on sniper ammo? Holy crap. Alright. Probably. Right.
That's not good. Shit.
Magically opens, okay. Old Seath's cave. That's not weird.
What?
You're the real deal, Ethan. Well done.
Quit hiding, asshole. I'm not letting you get out of this.
Cool your jets. Just a little bit more, and you're all wrapped up. I'll lend you a hand. So in exchange...
In exchange what?
First of all, come to me. Put all the flasks in the altar, and I'm sure you'll figure the rest out. See you, Ethan.
God damn it.
All right, well. Oh, okay, I see where I am. We're here first. Check this out. No, Demestra, okay. Sense. What? So these are obviously Chris's notes.
It's my greatest pleasure to see you return alive.
Oh, yes. Ooh, where did you get your hands on such a thing? One moment, please. Hmm? What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Securing goods is more important than anything.
Have a wonderful adventure.
What was that?
That doesn't flashback.
What's going on?
Did I take my baby out of it? That was definitely a load screen.
Don't worry about the kid, Ethan. It'll be fine. Ha! Just get your ass across the bridge. Think you'd make it past Daughter Moreau, but I suppose you survived worse back in America, hmm? I like you. I'd like to speak to you about Rose and Miranda. Oh, come on in. Don't worry. It's not a trap.
What are you planning?
That's a tank. I don't like that there's a tank here. There we go.
What the hell? Mia?
Truth hurts, don't it? Let me guess. You're thinking, take me out like the others, and then he gets to go and save Rose, right?
I'm healing my daughter.
Look, you got the soul wrong. Come and talk. Shut your fucking hole! Sorry about that. Take a seat.
That would be great, bro. You're gonna kick me in.
Listen, Ethan, you're being played.
What are you talking about? You think this is a game?
I said shit! Lady, supersized bitch. Ugly ass psycho doll. An moronic freak. Don't you get it? It's a test. To see if you're strong enough to be a part of Miranda's family.
I don't want to be a part of Miranda's family.
Neither did I, but here we are. And I'm next in line, right? Kill me, move up the chain. Well, fuck that!
I don't give a damn about your personal issues. I just want to fix my daughter.
So do I. Do you have any idea how powerful a kid is? Even Miranda's scared of her. Last time, you freak! I swear to God! You and me, Ethan. Together, we go save Rose, and we can use her to grind Miranda into paste.
My daughter is not a weapon. Fuck you!
Last chance.
Is that coming?
You don't want to find out what's in that hole.
I'll take my chances.
Your funeral.
Is that thing coming with us?
Dead end.
Damn it! What was that thing?
It's been a hell of a day.
This place is messed up.
Oh, man.
I've got to get upstairs.
That's a lot of bondage. Oh, that does open. Okay.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. If it's just looking, window shop away. One of my most popular items. Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons. Delighted to. Ah, it's fine. All finished. Mm-hmm. Till next we meet.
Bro, you're in a cargo elevator? Lighting here is phenomenal. Heisenberg's kinetic ability? Probably, maybe. Mechanical synthetic organs. That's a chainsaw hand, okay. Probably not Heisenberg then. Is deploy him. Oh, that's really cool.
Seems useful.
What fresh hell is that? Oh, okay, it's just a piece of machinery. Yep. to check this out first. A ladder back here. Oh, nope. Alright. I don't. What? Deal with it. Shop. that's too bad. Oh, sweet. Okay. Press if my landmine's still over there.
Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation?
Oh my God.
I'm not like my siblings. I want nothing more than to be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. Are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Gun's definitely MVP right now. I'm back over here.
There's a 2.0.
Thanks to your consistent patronage, I've expanded my services. As you wish.
That's a lot of money.
Hard times, Ethan?
Oh, seven. No, I'm dumb. That's not that much. New supplies, though.
Securing goods is more important than anything. Anything, my friend. Aha!
Thank you for your purchase. I saw you eyeing that one. Have a wonderful adventure.
Got a long way to go.
This place sucks. A good way.
For us? No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
I don't give a shit about your random drama.
I don't feel that was worth it. There we go.
another one?
Fucking crush on the... Smarter. I'm eating two shotgun ammo. Keep thinking it's frame, there's frame stutter, but it's fucking fan. Good effect, I guess. Oh, okay, so I can climb up the access ladder. Makes sense. Oh no. Oh no. Why? Oh. Be a weapon upgrade.
Shit, that was close.
Yeah.
soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry. I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa. You're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
This is really well designed.
There's more?
I can pick those back up. Still there though, surprising. Oh, that ball. Over there. What? Ow. There's more than one.
If it's just looking, window shop away. Mm-hmm. Food is life. Saw you eyeing that one. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Hmm? What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Thank you for your patronage.
Thank you.
really are a tough one.
I like that I've been
triggered. But I'm tired of chit-chat. Time to die. You can hear it, can't you? Someone's waiting for you.
They don't come into this place. Fine.
Time for this bullshit. Out of my way.
Fighting helicopter guy.
Now stay down.
Okay. Oh. Hey, up. I don't know. Yeah, it was worth it. We're over here. Not notice the door.
What the?
Persistent, but I've got a rebellion, so stay out of my way.
Don't come back.
Again?
I told you to leave it alone, Ethan! You are in the way.
What do you care, Chris? You killed my wife, you son of a bitch!
You think I killed Mia? That wasn't her. It was Miranda.
What?
She's a bioweapon. She changed her appearance and pretended to be Mia. Seems she also survived being shot, so now I'm here to finish the job.
Bullshit! Why don't you fucking tell me right away?
Because I knew you would want to be involved. And this job is hard enough without civilians getting in the way.
Why us, Chris? What the hell is going on?
All right, Ethan. All right. I guess I owe you an explanation.
A little bit.
Hand me that wrench. Long story short, Miranda's fucking insane.
Oh shit.
In this village, all these monsters and freaks, this is her life's work. Some sort of crazy experiment with the mold.
The mold. Like Louisiana. God damn it. All this time, I thought I could save my family. I can't escape from here. I can't do anything.
might not be true. Take a look at this. My men sent those pictures a few minutes ago.
Miranda.
Keep looking.
Rose, holy shit, we gotta go!
Relax, my men are monitoring the situation.
But they have my daughter.
You don't get anything. You don't stand a chance against Miranda by yourself. I will stay down here and finish planting explosives. You take that elevator, I'll meet you topside. I promise you, we will get your daughter back. Together.
Damn straight we will. And when I find Miranda, she's a dead woman.
All right, Ethan. Then you take this, and do me a favor. Try to stay under the radar.
Giving me some kind of Frankenstein, and then telling me not to.
Metal polymer composite, huh? Time to fight fire with fire. I'm coming, Rose.
Serious feedback on the controller.
You're like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on?
Oh my god.
Fine! This will be my warm-up before I kill you, bitch. Let's settle this. Man and man. Your corpse will be another addition to my armor! Shh.
No.
So long, Nathan Winters! You really should have taken my deal!
He'll be frozen in the afterlife!
Rose's power is mine! Right after I murder the Ren! This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
That was a really cool fight.
I dealt with Heisenberg. Now I'm gonna find Miranda and get Rose back.
Not without me. It's too dangerous. Wait there, you hear me?
No. Not fair.
Ethan?
Rose?
Ethan! Ethan, respond!
Mia?
Bro, that tree is
moving. Our child. She's so important, isn't she?
She's everything to me.
And mine to me. With Heisenberg gone, you've lost your lead. What are you going to do?
I don't know, but I'm saving Rose.
You'd never know, do you? Even when I took Mia's place in your home. Poor Ethan.
Who are you? Where's Rose?
Get later.
Enough. Remember Evelyn and her power over the mole? Rose is her successor. No. Rose is Evelyn's true, complete form. She will grow to fully control the masses. And I must have her!
Fuck you, you crazy bitch!
Calm yourself. Rose will be safe. The Megamycete catalogs all of us. However, she will be reborn as my daughter.
She's my child, not yours! Where are you? Show yourself!
Why did Rose come to be? Was it because of her parents? And you are truly a special case. But I've learned all I can. Your worth as a lab rat has run out.
Miranda! You coward! Come out and face me!
Don't worry. Your death will come quick. You will join the Megamycete's records. I will make sure to sample your blood for later. Once dawn breaks, the ceremony will be complete, and I will become her true mother, bound for eternity in blood. I've waited so long. The dreams really can come true. Vessel or not, I can't wait to see my true child again.
Captain, I've confirmed the death of Ethan Winters. I wasn't able to retrieve the body, but I've recorded evidence.
Share your screen, and I'll go over the situation. My team and I were careless. Yesterday, we took down the transformed Miranda, but we didn't kill her.
Who knew she could fake being a corpse?
Since Miranda could have infected Ethan,
these pictures are really good.
I forcefully took him and Rose with us. but the vehicle they were riding in was attacked. When I got to the wreck, Ethan and Rose were gone. The last time I was able to contact Ethan, I heard Miranda's voice. She murdered him. And she is not gonna get away with it. God damn it, when does it end?
What's that, sir? The mission?
All of it. 3 years trying to put this thing in the ground. 3 years too long.
We'll get her, Captain. The squad's ready for you.
So BSAA got here already. They didn't waste any time.
Mission adjustment?
No, doesn't change anything. Terminate Miranda and rescue Rose. That's the mission. And failure's not an option.
Let's have some fun, people. Like old times.
Move out.
Roger.
Okay.
K-9, I want to know what the hell BSAA is doing here. Find out what you can.
Roger that. I'm on it.
Been a while since we fought together, Captain.
Didn't see this coming.
When was it last? The desert?
Doing nothing but recon's gotten me out of shape.
But thanks to your recon, we know Miranda's plan.
Couldn't quite believe it when I heard she turn herself into Mia, though. Taking 5 shots to the head's nothing to sneeze at either. Spooky.
Hey, Alpha, look at this.
The SAA. They've gone too far. Christ.
Looks pretty rough down there. How are you planning on reaching the objective?
First, we're gonna have to take that thing out.
Got your back, boss. Let's get to work.
Everyone watch for hostile bioweapons.
Roger.
Made contact with a group of hostile bioweapons.
There's more than we can. Watch out.
Oh boy.
Hostile route is clear, moving out.
Roger that.
BSAA craft spotted. 2 guards. I can take them.
Don't get caught.
Fighting the BSAA, that doesn't make any sense. Unless you're infected.
What the hell is that thing? It's all new to my seat.
That's probably where Miranda is. Let's go. Large mutated bioweapon sight.
Releasing infectious particulates. Keep your masks on. Hey, boss, it's me. I'm at the location preparing for support fire. Might be a minute.
Roger.
Tundra here. Leaving some supplies in one of the houses, Captain. Help yourself.
longer to the point.
Target location. Damn, this is big. All right, Lobo. Marking the target.
Roger that, boss. Bingo! All right! Reloading now. Just a minute. It's a swarm headed that way.
Found a way down. I'm going in, the rest of you stay back.
Captain, I compared the mole in the village with a sample from the bakers, and there's no sign of the genome editing we saw in the E-series. The stuff originated here.
Weird that there's a supply drop in this newly made tunnel.
with the locator.
Break.
Awesome.
Reloading now. Just a minute. Okay, Captain. I'm reloading. Ready when you are.
I'll keep going. The rest of you, stay above ground.
So if Miranda was the fake Mia, where's the real one?
I doubt she saw any further use for her. I don't get any of this. How did Miranda even know Rose exists?
A moldy little bird told her, maybe?
We can figure that out later. Focus on the plan.
How would you...
I found it. It's the Megamycete. Alpha to squad. I've located the Megamycete.
So now we can end this mess after all.
About damn time. And two explosives armed.
Sure.
There's enough there to blow the whole village sky high.
Let's get out of here and blow the damn place.
Not before I end Miranda. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm going in.
Roger that. Standing by.
Captain, I have eyes on Miranda at the ceremony site.
Keep your distance. Do not move until I give the order.
I know it's too late now, but we really should have told Ethan the plan.
There wasn't time. We didn't expect Miranda to act so soon.
Even so, you should have told him.
Yeah. This must be Miranda's lab.
A lot to learn here. Rescue? Like him. How does this one work? Okay.
So they're using this to control the bioweapons.
stuff going on. Very cool. Really nice how they're connecting all this together.
Spencer, here. No way. Show me your hands! Umbrise, this is Alpha. Where is Miranda right now?
Still at the ceremony site. Whatever she's doing, she's staying put.
Goddamn. It really is you. I'm glad you saved me. Why are you here?
I was caught in Houston experiments.
In the flesh. What's the situation up there?
Kind of a war going on. Nothing we can't handle.
Don't get distracted. Stick to the mission. I'm headed to the ceremony site.
Wait! You can't leave me here. You promised, damn it! You said that you would keep us safe. We did everything that you asked. We moved over here, everything! And I didn't care. So long as we were together. So you tell me, where is my husband? Where is my daughter?
Ethan is gone. I couldn't save him, but I can save Rose.
Ethan!
Come on. It's not safe here after all.
What do you mean he's gone?
He's dead. I'm sorry, Mia, but we have to leave. We have to destroy this village.
No! You're wrong. I tried to keep this a secret, but... you don't understand how special he is.
Do it. Interesting.
What's going on? Someone's there?
Oh, this is in the subconscious thing. Probably.
How did I get here? God, freezing. Shit, my body.
You're so dumb.
Evelyn? How are you here?
You're dead.
Dead? I mean, Miranda. She... no. I still have to save Rose.
Wrong! It wasn't Miranda. You were always dead.
What are you saying? I can still...
See? Miranda didn't kill you. You mean you didn't think it was weird? No matter how much you got hurt? Remember. Baker House. You were murdered by Jack. You died there 3 years ago.
That's impossible. No way.
You shouldn't even be able to walk around.
Quit messing with my head.
You shouldn't be walking.
Screw you! What am I?
You molded, bro.
I did all that. Rose. Mia. I...
Shouldn't surprise anybody.
You can't ever see your family again.
Family. Family. No. Rose. I have to save my daughter.
You're already dead. Dead.
I will save her.
I'm in the merchant's wagon.
At last, he awakes.
Where am I?
My carriage, Ethan. You were having a nightmare.
Duke?
Your battle with Heisenberg was a sight to see. But to think Miranda would show herself.
How long have I been out?
Not long till dawn.
Duke, I need a favor. Take me to Miranda.
I assumed as much and am already on the way. We should arrive shortly.
Thank you.
But Ethan, are you sure of this? Your body is, well, falling apart.
Yes.
Quite certain there are not horses pulling this wagon.
Speaking of foolish questions, who or what are you?
Even I can't quite answer that. We're here.
I owe you one.
Mr. Winters, I'm afraid you can't return to your old world any longer. Are you ready?
That's ominous.
Yeah, I have to be. I gotta go.
Oh, wow, there actually is a horse. I honestly did not expect that.
Do be sure you're prepared. This may be our last meeting. Be sure you have all you need. Oh, the assemblage of life and machine. I can feel Lord Heisenberg's essence through it. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Leave this to me. Not
out of my way.
Daughter, come to me. Is that you? Oh, how I've missed you. What? My power is leaving me!
Rose! Miranda!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
get her, now! Let go!
We're gonna fight over
there. I've spent a lifetime creating this moment. And you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No. Rose is mine!
You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious Megalysis. Now, please do not worry the little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully. You understand the level of
your... Not let you get away!
How can you deny me?
Why the hell can't you realize Rose is my goddamn kid,
not yours! The Megamycete saved me from the pits of despair. It granted me this splendid power!
Yeah, right. All it's done is drive me nuts.
Feel the Dark God's wrath!
Get his blade launcher.
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. If I combine Rose with a Megamycete, my daughter will be made manifest at last! I've waited a century, all for this day!
Missing help.
Cease this foolishness. You walking.
Okay.
my daughter! My Ava!
Rose!
Ethan, wake up!
The restroom isn't calcifying.
Oh no.
Chris.
Ethan. He did it. It's finished.
I think we've finished each other.
Ethan. We gotta move. Keep moving, Ethan. There's a bomb in that thing that'll blow this whole village sky high. Hey, look at me. When I hit this trigger, we can't be anywhere near it. Ah, damn it. Mia's waiting for you. She's alive, you hear me? Alive.
Mia. I'm so sorry. I love you. Keep Rose safe.
Hey, hey. Hey. And you tell yourself. Now, come on, it's not that much further.
Watch over her. Teach her to be strong.
God damn it.
Goodbye, Rosemary.
Ethan. Go! Go! Take us up now! Get moving. We have to get clear.
No! We can't go! Not without my husband!
Mia, sit down and strap in.
Not before you tell me where Ethan is. I know he wouldn't abandon us. Tell me what's going on. Where? What was that?
I told you to sit down.
Where is he? Chris, what have you done?
He's gone. Right. He stayed so we could all escape.
I'm sorry.
Captain. You need to see this. BSAA didn't send soldiers. This is a bioweapon.
What the hell were they thinking?
Ooh.
Orders, Captain.
Pick up the rest of the squad. Plot a course for BSAA Europe HQ. Someone's gotta pay.
That was absolutely fantastic. All around fantastic boss fights. Actually, the whole thing actually feels like an old school Resident Evil.
Gifts we gave, but more you took, she snarled. So more in turn is due. In a blink, the girl was trapped inside a mirror. Her parents, though, had searched all day and at last arrived. With rampant rage, father fought the witch, while mother's loving touch shattered the dark enchantment.
I like that we're getting the rest of the story.
But the witch was strong, and father yelled, "Save our daughter!" So mother bore their child to safety as the forest was consumed. Even now, the burnt forest is a grim reminder of father's sacrifice. To this day, any child who stares too long into the charred wasteland will be haunted by nightmares of getting lost while picking berries.
Hello, my sea.
Thank you. do some cool illustrations. What is this depicting? I thought it was Ethan and his wife until she was the one dying in the bed. Oh, this is probably the story of Miranda. See how the priest, dude in the church had a plague doctor mask? That would line up, seeing how, Demetrescu had her castle since, like, the 1500s, according to the notes, so 1300s, maybe? Blonde hair, okay. Not brown red. Oh my god.
Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like a kid.
I think it does. But if...
One hell of a time skip.
Dad. Happy birthday. Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
I like that she's wearing his jacket.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed. Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
Stand down. I can handle it. She's just a kid.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.
All right.